everybody. Starting this Mass Effect Andromeda playthrough over again. Now, the first time I started this, it was when I didn't know nothing about recording and stuff, and I didn't know nothing about, I didn't know about all the stuff that you can do in the game. And I did like probably halfway through the game, but then I stopped because I was listening to other people. Not gonna say who, talking about it's a bad game and stuff. And because I didn't have the views that I wanted. But starting this again, now that I got more subscribers and people who are actually viewing my stuff, it's not a bad game. This isn't the best Mass Effect game, but it's not a bad game. Of course, it's not Mass Effect 2 or Mass Effect 3. But ain't nothing gonna be as good as Mass Effect 3. Except. Patch is available. Please download the latest patch to access online features. I don't care about that. Quick start Sarah Ryder, quick start Scott Ryder. No. Customize. Make my own character. I might have to turn my mic up a little bit because that music is loud. In the beginning. Character customization. You are currently offline. Will not be able to import or export your character. Duh. Okay. Choose gender. I'm gonna start this off with a female character. Customize appearance. I forgot what I had the last time. My old playthrough. I'm surprised it just started up like that. I thought you would have to wait till it downloads. Okay, I think in my original playthrough I had this head right here. So I'm gonna pick it again. Face. Skin tone. Well, that skin tone's alright actually. Black girl. Brow height. Brow depth. Down low right. I'm not gonna record this whole thing because creating a character takes forever. So I'll just stop this here and I'll continue when I have my character created. Alright, so I'm back. That's what I made it look like. something like the girl I made the first time. My old playthrough from like way last year. Or actually, I think it was 2 years ago. Choose training. Security. During your alliance military service, you focused on learning everything you could about weapons and tactics. Starting power, concussive shot. Unlock skills. Turbo charge. Press and master short term boost to weapons. Weapon fire rate and thermal quick efficiency. Combat fitness. Grants increased durability and the option to carry more weapons into battle. Nah. Biotic. You were effectively designated. What? You were effectively designated biotic. They didn't write that right. During your alliance military tenure, assisting your cohorts with your ability to control mass effect fields. Starting power throw. Use your powers to hurl an opponent through the air. Unlock skills. Singularity. Create a vortex that will trap and disable enemies caught in its field. Barrier. Bolster your defenses with a powerful biotic barrier. Alright, so that's option one. Technician. Starting power overload. Unleash an electrostatic discharge that deals high damage to shields and synthetic enemies. Can chain to multiple targets. Unlock skills. Invasion. Hack into your opponent's armor or weapons, infecting them with a computer virus to weaken their defenses and even spread to nearby foes. Team support. Develop specialized technology to bolster the survivability of technician is pretty good too. Leader. You are a team player and a natural leader in the alliance military, working closely with your cohorts for their safety and safety of others. Starting power. Energy drain. Drain your targets' shields to replenish your own. Especially effective against synthetic enemies. Unlock skills. Annihilation. Weave a shifting aura of mass effect fields around you to slowly damage nearby foes. Team support. I don't want to be a leader. Scrapper. When a fight broke out, you were always the first soldier in the thick of it. Mostly according to alliance military protocol and occasionally not. Starting power charge. Launch yourselves like a comet at opponents and regain a portion of your shields on impact. Okay, so I think that's what I'm gonna choose. Comet fitness. Right, operative. In the alliance military, you studied covert operations and the tech used by special forces. Knowledge you rarely found a use for until the Andromeda initiative. Starting power, tactical cloak. Deploy light bending technological lead to become invisible. Or ship for a short period. Gain a large damage bonus when you break cloak to attack. That's too many good ones. Alright, I'm choosing Biotic. Choose name. What should her name be? Just name her Rain. Rain Rider. Customized twin. I don't look nothing like her. Setting will discard your appearance. Customization choices and be sure you got to reset. That's not talking about my main character, is it? I don't think so. Alright, only thing I want to change on him is the hair. Oh, and the eye color. Hair and the eye color and the facial hair. Hairstyle. That looks like too much of a white dude hairstyle. I'm looking for that afro action. Yeah. Giving that 1980s afro looking joint. His hair color. I should make this nigga look old. I just get him a regular hair. That brown. Facial hair type. I'm gonna get him the Uncle Elroy fish in here. he looked like Uncle Elroy. You get to choose his name too, don't you? Of course he has to have green eyes because she had green eyes. His eyes look, that's the color I was looking for her. Let me see if I can get her eyes closer to what I want. Wait a minute. You don't get to pick his name? So what, his name is just gonna be Scott? Confirm and start game. Would you like to start the game? I said start.